Now, I offer them the opportunity to not perform and to play the dress run. They've insisted on performing, so they will be performing here now.
Little troopers, would you like to introduce them?
I would. So up next, my four little dollies, singing a song from the movie Austin Powers with one of my idols who, according if you read whatever you read, this song broke her as a solo artist. This is Fourth Impact.
On Saturday, Simon had a hard time to remember our names. So we've come up with a good solution.
We got this cool jacket.
Irene in the house.
Today is Monday and we will have a routining with Cheryl.
It's movie week. We need to bring some sass. So I really want you to sing Work It Out, which is from Austin Powers. Deal?
Yes.
So you gotta work it out.
This song is really big. There's a lot to do.
Celina, you better work it out.
Yes, promise.
The concept is to start with you girls on these director's chairs in four nice bright colours with your names on the back.
That's exciting. I had a really good chat with Cheryl about this, giving you different necklines, really giving you different silhouettes.
Really starting to drive your individual identity. I'm really excited. We've had such a busy day and we are so tired and hungry, so now we're going back to the house to eat.
So what are you guys making?
One of our favorite Filipino dish,
chicken adobo,
our mom's specialty.
Let's start! Does everyone think you lot are the same age?
Everybody says we're like twins. I'm the eldest of the group.
I'm the second oldest, and then Mylene, and then Celine is the youngest.
How old are you, Celina?
I'm 19.
You're the baby!
Yeah!
We've been here in England for 5 months and we really miss our home. So it's really nice to do something that reminds us, especially cooking.
Yeah, we know who's cooking every single night now.
We are very excited for this week's performance.
How you doing? I want that growl. Just go for it.
It's the toughest week yet, but Fourth Impact got it.
okay. Celina.
She's feeling dizzy. Can we get someone in, please?
Celina, Celina.
We got a chair?
You should go off, sweetheart.
Chair, here we go. Celina, there's a chair there, darling.
Yeah, the chair.
There you go, darling.
Look, I think we should make this very quick, babe, OK? Because of what you've been through. I was backstage when all this happened. All I'm going to tell you is, I've done this a lot of years. That was, under the circumstances, one of the most incredible things we've seen on this show. Really. Unbelievable. And you do actually forget the pressure and, you know, particularly after today, what's happened to you lot. I mean, it was outstandingly good, and I hope you're OK, sweetheart.
Girls, It was outstanding. Like, Beyonce is a perfectionist, and that was perfect. It really, really was. And you seemed a lot more grown up tonight.
Thank you.
You grew into women before our eyes tonight, and I didn't see Fourth Impact up there. I saw, like, four Sasha Fierces. I loved it. It was really great. Well done. Congratulations. I hope you're okay, Celina.
Fourth Impact, that was, for me, a really inspiring performance. It reminded me of something that you just see so much hunger in your eyes, and people don't see behind the scenes how hard you actually work and rehearse, and I've heard that you kind of, you breathe this, so I just, it just shows, and it really pays off, and Celina, you really were a hero tonight. Well
done. Thank you.
You know, Celina, I'm so proud of all of you four girls for getting up there tonight under these circumstances. You didn't have to. You had the opportunity to use the dress run tapes. You said, no, absolutely not. We are here. That is what stars do. We suffer things like this, sore throats, lose your voice. You know, there's things that you have to just do. And you girls brought that tonight without having professional experience. Yeah. That says a lot about what you girls can be.
And that was an amazing performance, girls. Celina, you're right, darling.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Listen.
Thank you for appreciating it. Thank you so much.
Listen, you absolutely smashed it. Caroline, over to you.
If you want to vote for Fourth Impact, you can when the lines open later on in the show. Please give it up for Fourth Impact!